So the first thing you're going to have to do, if you decide that you're going to be someone who thrives in times of hardship, and there are always those who thrive in times of hardship, aren't there? There are those who survive epidemics. There are those who thrive in hard times. In other words, we want you to step back far enough. You know how when you're in your airplane and you're looking across the landscape, high in the sky, 500 miles an hour, 50,000 feet in the sky, and you look down, it all looks pretty calm down there, doesn't it? Put it on the ground at that speed, not so calm. We're encouraging you to take flight. We're encouraging you to back up from it. Get a longer view and understand that it is not possible for things to get worse in a universe that is expanding. But this is something that you may begin to notice. As contrast exists, and it always will, and as everything is expanding, including contrast, as contrast becomes more, then asking becomes more. And when asking becomes more and resistance stays strong, then more people beat themselves up by not going with the flow. That's all you're seeing right now. But when you, as an individual who can't control what the others do, let loose of your own resistance and go with the flow, then you become one who experiences immediate thriving. Now, this is the part about something that you're going to have to learn to do during this interim. It's just a few months. You have to decide that you don't care what others think of you.